Good morning, it's Jason Kirchen. Today is Tuesday, October 24th.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. I'm pretty sure that's the chicken-eating hawk. Lily wanted to work out with me this morning. I'm pretty sore from yesterday. Per usual, warming up with a run, then doing a kettlebell flow called the Atlanta. I'm not very smooth, and I think I went a little too heavy. We both got smoothies. Sam said his Minecraft house is huge. Let's check it out. He's got campfires inside with smoke vents. Says he has cactus since he lives in the desert. I'm out, so it's time to brew up some fresh yerba mate. I put some honey in the bottom, then fill it with hot water and mix. The mate I use is guayaki loose leaf, which I put in 2/3 of a cup and mix it up. I let it steep for 5 minutes, then pour into these cool bottles I got off Amazon. I'll brew this same batch 3 times, increasing the steep time each round. Spent the afternoon driving my desk. The moon's looking awesome tonight. Remember these rust spots? Yeah, I still haven't addressed them. Let's see if these stain packets actually work. The water temp's 74 degrees, which, I'm not gonna lie, feels pretty chilly. I know 74 is nothing compared to those cold plunge people, but I feel it. I'm supposed to put these packets on the stain and let them sit overnight. The deep end one was tougher. It's pretty chilly. I heated up the hot tub to warm up. Made some rice to go with dinner. What you having, Sam? See you tomorrow.